conditions. We have the mayor of Crystal Springs on the phone with us right now, Mayor Sally Garland. And Mayor Garland, hey, thank you so much for doing this with us. And you sent us an email here about 45 minutes ago. Tell us what's happening down there. And this, the ice and everything just devastated you guys.
Well, your weather forecasters were exactly right. The freezing rain really devastated us yesterday. We were everything. Our roads were, of course, frozen over. But when the freezing rain came, it weighed down our trees, the power lines. We could see basically flooding on the power lines then, and knew there was going to be a problem. Well, our water actually had been doing good, holding pretty good, even though we knew people were running their water to keep their pipes for drinking. But there was a stall yesterday, and we had several people that had leaks, and I don't know if they knew it or if they didn't know it, it was under their house, whatever, I'm not sure, but we lost around 5:30 yesterday. Our water pressure was going down out of our tank, 38%, 17, and then zero. So we have three of our wells that are out on 6 Mile Road that are on Southern Pine Electric. Mm-hmm. That's down. Those are down. There's no electricity to those. And we did hook a generator up to one to try to get them, get some water pumped into town. But with those wells being down and just our wells in town producing as much as they can, and the demand for water, we ran out. So hopefully we'll be able to build it back up today. Our guys, our crews are out. We're looking for leaks, you know, in case somebody doesn't know. We've asked our citizens if they will, you know, check their neighbors, because we need to come cut those off and build our water, you know, back up in our tanks. So that people can have water. But they are waking up without water today.
Right. And like you said, waking up to this morning. So, again, thank you for doing this with us. So if anybody, you know, hasn't checked their social media or anything. So, wow. Okay, so no electricity. So the three wells that are on Southern Pine, they're not working. No water. Oh, my goodness. So if there's anything you can say to the people in Crystal Springs right now, I'm sure it would be, please be patient as you all work to get this up and going.
Yes, please be patient. We are working very hard to get our water back up. We feel like that we'll be able to get them going hopefully by the middle of the day. Hopefully, of course, it takes a long time to fill those tanks back up. The tanks get, you know, filled back up, then the water goes out to the public. So, but we are going to be feverishly working on those. People still need to stay off the streets as much as possible. We still have a lot of patches of black ice, and just especially some of the roads that people don't use. And we have trees down. The trees are still heavy. They're hanging close to the road and power lines down all over town. So if everyone could just, you know, just stay put and just be patient, we're going to get your water back on. We're gonna do that today.
Exactly, so, exactly.
Yeah.
Oh, well, we'll be praying for everyone down there in Crystal Springs, and thank you so much for taking a minute to give us this update. I'm sure we'll be sending a crew down there as well to talk with you all a little bit later. Thank you so much, Mayor Garland.